this day, May 12th, 1992, I promise you, my son, anything that you put your mind to, it can be achieved. Don't you ever let nobody talk down to you, tell you what you can't do, or what the hell you won't be. Son, I promise you the world is yours. You will be great. And you know your mama don't expect nothing less from you.
Blues master and Johnson's mentor, Son House, said of him before Johnson's transformation, he sat at our feet and played during the break, and such another racket I never heard. Son House said he made the audiences mad with his racket. It was during this period of 6 to 8 months that it is said that he made his pact with Satan on the crossroads of Highway 49 and 61 in Clarksdale, Mississippi.
I think he's the greatest folk blues guitar player.
Once upon a time, I wrote a rhyme, and it was kinda nice. Dynamite really got my people kinda hyped. The final life is what I thought I was chasing. But face it, I come from the silk, the state they like to call a sunken ship. So you hear the words come from punkin' lips. You gon' do it, child. I was still just a juvenile, kept spitting and grew my style. I can make it big sooner now, is what I thought. I was taught you could be anything you wanna be. Just gotta work for it, the labels will come to me. So I kept the mic company, wasn't really much, but it was something to me. Then it started getting fun to me, swear the jerk sick, he got some disease. But it wasn't happening soon enough, then I started hearing them rumors tuck. Then Snoop dropped that, murder was the case, that just gave me influence for me to get my shine. So I headed out to that dirt road, that crossroad, my thoughts froze. I looked out in that dirt road, that man told me something, asked me what I wanted, shook hands and made a promise, I'm the next Robert Johnson. Bless.
What is it that you seek, my child? For you, I can't make it happen. For you, will be the greatest there ever was. Everything does have its price. Shake on it.
It was after Johnson made his alleged pact with Satan that he became the king of the Delta Blues. It was at these crossroads where the legendary experiences of Johnson trading in his eternal soul for temporary fame was said to have taken place in Clarksdale, Mississippi.
Well, they say he sold himself to the devil. That's what they say.
I heard a lot of people say that, he sold himself to the devil, went to the crossroads.
After Johnson's alleged pact with Satan, everything changed as Johnson went from being the worst blues guitarist in a matter of months to the best. Some musicians who knew Johnson claimed that Johnson himself admitted that he sold his soul to Satan.
He said he done that with the crossroads.
Son House said that when Johnson returned after 6 to 8 months, everything changed as Johnson was transformed almost before their very eyes.
He'd come back. Come back, me and Willie Brown was playing out there, and he walked in.
Son House declared emphatically, quote, he sold his soul to the devil to play like that. He once stood at Mississippi Crossroads and sold his soul to the devil in exchange for guitar playing powers.
Be not the born, my dude. And I said, hello, Satan, I believe it's time to go.